Recently more, as in morning. Dance and music are major forms of expression. It acts as a custodian of our rich cultural heritage. It is through these forms of art we unite, through which the colors of diversity come to light. I welcome the dance team to tell us the story of a student called Egalopian.
धनुर्विद्या के महाज्ञानी सर्वश्रेष्ठ गुरु जिन्होंने राजपुत्रों को अस्त्र शस्त्र की शिक्षा दी वो थे महर्षि द्रोणाचार्य। निषाद राज का पुत्र था, सीखने को अतुर था, ये योद्धा सज्जन था, सभ्य था, नाम इसका एकलव्य था। एकलव्य की बस एक ही इच्छा थी कि वो महागुरु द्रोणाचार्य के शिष्य बने।
प्रणाम गुरुवर, मैं आपका परम भक्त। मैं इच्छा रखता हूं कि मैं आपसे धनुर्विद्या सीखूं।
बालक, ये संभव नहीं। यह विद्या हम सिर्फ राजपुत्रों को सिखाते हैं, तुम्हारी यहां कोई जगह नहीं।
लेकिन गुरुवर,
क्या कभी अंबर से सूर्य बिछड़ता है, क्या कभी बिन बाती दीपक जलता है।
कैसी है ये अनहोनी, हर आग हुई हम छोड़ गया जो तू, कैसे जिएंगे हम। तू ही किनारा, तू ही सहारा, तू जग सारा, तू ही हमारा सूरज, तू ही तारा।
जय जयकारा, जय जयकारा, स्वामी देना साथ हमारा।
अद्भुत, कौन है तुम्हारे गुरु जिसने तुम्हें ये महान विद्या सिखाई।
मैं एकलव्य, आप ही को गुरु मान के मैंने ये विद्या ग्रहण की है। ये देखिए, आपकी ये मूरत ही मेरे विद्या का प्रेरणा स्थान है।
तुम्हारे कौशल्य से मैं बहुत प्रभावित हुआ, ये समझो तुम्हारी शिक्षा पूर्ण हुई। चाहेगा
जोड़ कर मेरी भौर मुख दिखला।
must I say that was a splendid performance. The story of Ecolombia was brought to life with such grace and energy. Thank you, dance team, for that vibrant and moving display.
There is no limit to what one can achieve if they have the determination and zealousness. It is not often that we come across phenomenal personalities like our director, Reverend Father Bistro Kadilkar. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming Father Bistro onto the stage to speak a few words.
Hello, my friends. Hello.
Hi.
First of all, I congratulate all the teachers today. We celebrate Teachers Day. Today is the feast of Mother Teresa. She was very simple, prayerful, and the society, the world called her Mother. So, today we remember Mother Teresa. She teached all of us a lot. She teached many things through her life. So, dear students, as an audience, make sure you are wishing your teachers today. Can you hear me? Dear students, when you go to the classrooms, the first thing is you have to wish your teacher. All the students, please, when you go back to your classes, wish your teachers. So thank you so much. Love you, dear teachers. And today we have 120 teachers. Student teachers are there. I welcome them on the stage. We have 120 student teachers here today. Come on the stage. She is our principal today.
A very happy morning, everyone. As we all know, Teachers Day is celebrated in India today on September 5th, marking the birth anniversary of Dr. S. Radhakrishnan. He believed that teachers should be the best among the country, and we have no doubt that the teachers are going to become our school. From the early stages of education to life milestones, they guide us, imparting not only academic knowledge, but moral values and humanity. So in this occasion, I would like to thank all the teachers for their invaluable efforts towards holding our lives. Thank you, happy Teacher Day.
Morning light is shining bright, ready for the day ahead. We're here to show our love and thanks for everything you've said. Classrooms filled with joy and fun, every moment a new chance. You taught us more than books and sums, life's an endless dance. Happy Teacher's Day to you.